Who can do a significant deflection, and he's beaten.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.